Watch out, Bannon to crush Romney's Senate dreams. Look who he'll endorse instead. As the former White House chief of strategy gets ready to stump for Moore at a rally in Faroe, Alabama, Steve Bannon has already set his crosshairs on his next quarry in the political establishment swamp. Mitt Romney, a former failed Republican presidential nominee who lost to Obama in 2012, is another swamp monster who is licking his chops at the prospect of a run for the Senate seat in Utah. In a bid to drive Romney away from getting into office, Bannon is considering an endorsement of Senator Orrin Hatch, the incumbent Utah senator, reports The Hill. The Washington Examiner issued a report which cited an associate who said that Bannon is considering supporting Hatch. If Steve had a choice between Orrin Hatch and Mitt Romney, he would pick Hatch 10 times out of 10, the source said to The Examiner. Romney is just another shill of Mitch McConnell's rhino establishment. He joined the GOP's chorus of condemnation when Moore was accused in a slam piece by The Washington Post for performing sexual misconduct. In particular, throughout the scandal surrounding Moore's race, Romney has demonstrated a total betrayal of the most sacred principle of the American judicial system, the presumption of innocence and the need for undeniable evidence for guilt. Innocent until proven guilty is for criminal convictions, not elections, he said. I believe Lee Korfman. Her account is too serious to ignore. Moore is unfit for office and should step aside. Little does Romney know, or care, certain court documents have revealed stunning questions that raise doubts concerning Korfman's account. Moore has categorically denied all of the claims made by Korfman and the other accusers, and so far, every single accusation against him has been successfully debunked. Despite his career as a Democratic-Republican politician, Romney harbors only malice and scorn for the president and his supporters. He joined in the liberal outrage to Trump's response to the Charlottesville rally. Left-wingers and rhinos were appalled after the president chose to denounce violence on all sides of the rally, rather than simply blame it all on racist white supremacists, which is exactly what Obama and his establishment holdovers would have done. He should address the American people, acknowledge that he was wrong, apologize, the 2012 GOP presidential nominee posted on Facebook. State forcefully and unequivocally that racists are 100% to blame for the murder and violence in Charlottesville. Not to mention that Romney also endorsed Antifa at the Charlottesville rally, praising them as crusaders fighting against racism, hatred and bigotry. Romney is another disgusting traitor against the Republican Party, and would only become another blight on the America First agenda if he were to win the Utah Senate. Bannon has declared total war on the Democrat, rhino establishment in Congress, vowing to unseat them all and replace them with true conservative politicians like Moore in the 2018 election.